We're gonna miss you, Uncle Philip.
Thank you. I know we're all thinking the same thing right now. Why? Why would you continue sinking money into a legacy CRM you know you've outgrown? Then add on new tools every year without removing redundant older features or providing new training? Companies are adding complexity in tools without prioritizing process or adoption. Everyone's doing RevOps, but are they doing it well? I don't think so. Never gonna get actionable data that way. Thank you.